5. It is Sunday. I woke up around 10 in the morning to edit yesterday's video because there's no way I could have done it last night when we came home at 4 a.m. I was exhausted. But it's Sunday. I'm super excited because I'm about to go to the office to work on that project that I told you about. Woke up with so much energy today. I'm really looking forward to this meeting now because we're gonna be working on the graphic concept of the project, which also allows me to think more on things that I haven't seen yet. It's gonna be a productive Sunday for sure. I don't know if it is innocence or naive or lack of experience, but there is something when you start your own business that pushes you to do things differently. Maybe not necessarily when you start your own business, but any project, you know, you start with an idea in mind, with a goal, and that's what drives you, that's what you want to achieve. That determination to make it happen. I need to be careful, more careful where I put the camera, because right now I was just in front of a restaurant, everybody eating, look at me, very funny. I can't believe I just spent like 6 hours in the office. Super intense session of bookkeeping, putting everything together. It's so much paperwork, so much stuff that I'm missing that, oh my God, it's crazy. But we move along with the design, the graphic design, the booklet. The new booklet is looking very, very cool. So now I'm running because I'm meeting Billy for dinner. I really can't believe it's already dark. Hello, hello.
Hello, hello.
Yeah, this is when I need this thing to, right, that it doesn't jump like when I walk. Ooh, look at the ladies.
The birthday girl.
The birthday girl.
Ooh, yeah.
Like,
happy birthday.
Happy birthday. It's my birthday today, the whole
fridge. The birthday continues.